Hello everyone, welcome back, we are back, we are playing some more for Lightfall, because I think more than a half a month the DLC came out, but I didn't have time to play the new Automatron DLC with robot, so we have to do this together, I guess, yeah, I think I have Kate with, no, this is Piper. So, I think I should take the dog. No, I will take her. Let's go. I think it gave me a quest. Where? Listen to the caravan district call. Let's hear it, then. Oh, yep, I forgot. I have my radio turned down.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Yep.
Consumer electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Okay, we listened. So, did you tell us where we have to go? Yep, it sure did. So, where is that caravan? Hello? Over here. So, let's go to the... What was that place? Electronic something? Did I tell you if you had a wonderful day? I hope I did. If I didn't, have a wonderful day, guys. I'm sure I'm going to have one. Because it's gonna be a long day today, because stuff and things happening this couple of months. I think you saw it in another blog update that I put out a couple of days before this one came out. So let's go do this. What are we shooting? This is easy! Oh god! No, don't... One shot! There! You can get it! You have it! You have it! Car explosion! Oh yeah! Whoa! That was a big fight over there. What do we have here? Fusion core, something. I'm gonna take the most of them, but we have taken this one and the aluminium. Let me see if we get anything good from the legendary one that we had there. That's the legendary one. Plasma fused assault rifle. That's not bad. Robot repair kit. Whoa, that's new. Anything good here? Nope. Something good there, though. So let's take to Ada.
My something friends there. Did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Thanks to your timing, my diagnostics show only superficial damage.
Failed.
I wish I could say the same for my late friends.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada.
This yeah, I got that right.
Time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tough break.
They were my friends, and I failed them. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something yeah. Like
you couldn't have known better.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
The Mechanist.
You'll need help.
Do you remember the Mechanist from Fallout 3? I think it was with the antagonizer too there. That was an awesome thing. Yep.
Build your own robot workbench. Ooh. So you have additional resources in this undertaking.
That could be awesome. Okay.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory.
Oh.
You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist.
Okay.
I will follow and assist with your permission.
I'm not sure. Let's go, why not?
Let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
Of course they are. So, Piper, you go back to Sanctuary Hills. Sorry, my friend. So, we need to get to the General Atomics. That was it, same. Where that is? General Atomics Factory. Let's go do this. And I think this is the workshop for the robots. I think we should build another one later in the series. We should have one, or we can upgrade data. I'm not sure. Something like that. So the loads are getting better. So let's put my alien blaster that I have with not with the alien fusion cells, but with what it takes to power up. Can't forget. It's been a long time since the last time. From microcell or the one that the laser pistol uses. I think it's the fusion cells, and the other is the alien fusion cell or the alien cell. Something like that. It's been a long time. I'm not gonna lie. And I think in the day before I close that one, the second DLC, the workshop will come. I might have something like that, but yeah, let me do something that I want here. Let me turn down a bit the volume here, because we have it a little bit high. So we need to kill the robot. And I don't do not even close. I don't do anything in terms of damage. What? Yeah, I'm level 74. I took the idiot's avant-perk so I can level up myself a bit. Yeah, we saw about that. Where are they? Come on, Data. Show me the way to kill them all. Ooh. That's for the workshop. I guess we should check all the robots. Azoltron robots. Oh, that's awesome. So, where are we going? I think we need to check out a bit in here. Let's see what's happening up here. Not much. So, we are moving on. And I fall down. I think Novus Terminal. That should be fun. I have forgot how to do that. Nope. One more try and then I will cut to make it. Okay, I think we got it. It was the first time. No, it was the second. Damn it. I think I did it right, but nope. Second time. I have here my trusty. No. Feel the pain. If I don't miss so much. Nothing here, I guess. Where do I have to go? Anything in here? Nope. Oh, it's upstairs. So, that's a legendary one. Feel the pain of the alien blaster. Oh yeah, baby. Where? Yeah, don't tell me that I cannot equip it. Whoa, thank God that I have that medic pump in my power suit. It's very helpful, so I cannot access it. Great. Anything we need in here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Why I cannot touch it? That's a nice bag though. It's okay. We have the sniper here that we can use. Anything here? An advanced lock. It's okay, we have unbreakable lockpicks. So, yep. It's easy. And get some more experience. Anything we need? We cannot take too much junk because we need to do something in the workshop. Yeah, nothing gonna stop me. I have the awesome power armor X1, Mark 1, something. Okay, come on, doors open! Quantum rubber brain. Whoa, that was simple. New mods, new stuff. We can take as much as we can, that. Anything good that I want in here? Maybe the mines. Nope. Let's do a save. And here we have mechanist device. What's that? I don't know. And get some more of that things. Let me open the light in here so you can see a bit more. Nothing here, so we need to talk to Edna. Ada. Nothing?
Hey, I'd be happy to help.
Nope. Nope. So, what we need to do? Speak to Ada.
Hey, yes, did you retrieve something from that robot?
Oh, yep. Strange device.
Strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis...
What? Nope, it stopped. Nope, I did that. Yep. Sorry about that.
Specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Oh, that's too dangerous.
Perhaps, but I'm confident that the reward will outweigh the risk. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Alright, so we need to go build a workbench. So we need to get to my home, to Sanctuary Hill. So let's go do that. Actually, I'm gonna build the robot and actually come back. So see you in a bit. Alright guys, I'm back and I have built this thing. It's actually super... So we have to get out of the power armor. It's okay, it's okay. No problem at all. Let's go do it. Ada, oh yeah. So special mods. Radar beacon. That was the one that we needed. Can we change the head? Azoltron head. No, we have that one. Sentry head. We don't have... the robotic aspects, so yeah, and then I have adhesive, it looks like, so I have to go buy it. Have to go buy a bit. So let's get back to our power armor. Of course, we are so high level, we can do this without it, but I want to do it, why not?
Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
That's a good start.
Good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
So, we have to go find something?
Right.
More decryption code?
Let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the robo-brain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're like...
So... we have to find and get another another transmitter and kill more Medabotsss. No, I mean more robots. So, yeah, that was not bad. So there is another one. So let's get there. So that's the right way. I have that one, but I don't have so much bullets about it, and I can use it. Yeah, with the Edith Savan, it's based on the lag you have and the lower the intelligence, but after a point, I think it's useful if you make some quests, so yeah, I get like 70, I'm almost 75 level, so yep, not bad, not bad, not bad. And it's also have played a little bit of the survival mode. Not much. It needs some more improvements. So yeah, that's why I don't play it too much. I play a bit, but not. When it's finalized, at least it's a point that we can play. I'm gonna make the one, so where is my sniper? And I missed! Seriously? Again? What? Yeah, that's the stuff. And another successful hit. And I cannot see anything. Another one? Headshot. Oh yeah, baby. That was easy, actually. Where are you? Take the alien blaster. God, I cannot see. Because you cannot see also. So, that was...
Look alive.
Come on.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist leaving so soon. Was it something I said?
Nope.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am?
Hey.
What? What was that?
Going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good. Let's morning. Do it.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you, my old character, the Rust Devils are a group of... They scour...
So what? They're raiders? I don't care. I'm gonna go shoot some bad people. Let's go do it then. Oh yeah, baby. Oh baby. Let's do it. Let's go kill some more robots. And that's the rubber brains that I remember for Fallout 1. Yeah, baby. I think it's a little bit the texture now. Yep, now it is full loaded. A brain with the robot camera eyes. Yep. Oh, whoa. I saw them. Feel the power of the laser blaster. And now my gas rifle. Like that. Like two. And you will get a head. I'm not terrible, actually. Really? Yep, you are dead. That's good. Any schematics in here? Yep, we have that one, but it's okay. I have you with a tiny blaster, guys. You are such a noobs. Such a noobs. Oh, I want that one. Heavy robot arm, robot helmet. Actually, I can't take everything. What do you think you're doing? Come on! No, nothing here. But in here, I guess. We need to get what? Actually, how we can open that one? Maybe from the top or something? Whoa! That's kind of creepy. Anything in here? We'll take that one, but... How are we getting up? It looks like... What? What? It's been... Oh, from here. I'm blind, guys, I'm blind. I'm such a noob in this game. Yep. I'm such a noob. So, this terminal... Okay, let's open it. Open the door. Come on. Load faster. People are waiting. And I'm gonna take out my plasma rifle. Sorry, I did not fought here again. From the satellite. No. We'll go from the Fort Kagan place, maybe. I don't know. Game? What's that? What's that trickery there you're doing? Come on, load. Load? Nope, I stopped it. Yep. And it's load. Find the rubber brain. Let me do a quick save. Yeah, the saving mechanism in the thingy, the survival mode, it's kind of hard actually. Yep, I know. Don't worry, I will not have gone. Fiber optics, stuff like that. Mr. Hangy, legendary one. Oh yeah. That was easy actually. Yep. What? Where did it explode now? Seriously. That, yep, we take that, that. That's not bad actually, why not? I will take it. I cannot go any faster. Because I have stuff that I don't want with me. Like... that and... that one. Let's leave it. Whoa, that was a good shot. That was a good shot there. Wow! Damn, Gail! Okay, Edda, it's kind of good. I think the robots are awesome. Who is shooting? Whoa, I'm getting good at this. I'm getting good! So, anything useful here? Maybe some more ammo? I'm gonna take the nuclear thingy. And where are we going? Thinking here. That's an expert one. What expert lockpick? No, when you have unbreakable thing? Nope. Doesn't count. It's just taking a little bit more time to get the correct place. Anything good in here? Here just looking kind of creepy place. You can say. What? I'm a coward. What? What did you just say? What? Nope. Can we look picky at that? I think we can. Yep, nothing. Anything good in here? Whoa! Who's the big guy? What? I don't do any damage, what? Whoa, the explosions are awesome. Nice. Anything good hidden somewhere over here? Nope. I don't know, you tell me. Hunting down a radar beacon. How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like
like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist.
No. Yeah, actually, what?
Then perhaps we can help each other with our
research. Plug with the... Yeah, why not? So you need to have to find Kety's body. So we need to leave. That's only. Okay, let's leave then. I guess. Maybe. If there is any other way to get out. Let me look a bit here. Maybe.
Watch the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Yeah, that was easy. Anything here that we can take, we can leave. I will take that. No, but I don't need it. So from here. Yeah, so what? And I have to fix a little bit of my power armor, so I'm gonna do this later. So, we need to get the facility. What? There's nothing here? Okay. Yeah, you wish. What? It just... What is happening? Has other legs, that was cool. Come on, leave me alone! That was easy. I have lost my legs. Ooh. That's kinda bad, actually. I don't get the point of the traps if you can remove them. I have to refresh every weapon! Nope, I don't care about that. I don't care about that also. Anything useful here? Nope. Yep, you got destroyed. How much? No, what are you talking about?
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
What did he just say? I... What was that? What is that thing? Take bullets in the face! That's a Tesla power armor? What? Take the alien blaster! Oh yeah, and you know there is a small problem. So yeah, can I give you anything? Great. So yeah, we can give stuff. That's cool. Automatic shotgun, no, we don't care about... Tesla rifle. Oh, I wanna check that out. I wanna check it out. Take that. Yeah, I have to build that later. Take that, take that. Take all the power or the Tesla armor there. Take it. Yep. We are cool. Anything useful here? Oh yeah. That was awesome, guys. Oh, what? Yep. As I don't care, that was kind of played. I think I love this mode. I think it's awesome. Cool stuff and new weapons. I wanna check that out later. Fat man, oh yep. And I think we live here, so yep. One last terminal. And I think I'm out of here. So, and I wanna check it out the thingy. Nope, yep. I think we are the right way. I think we came from upstairs, I think. I'm sure, yep, yes we did. We came from upstairs. So that was a fun. That was fun. Robot Tesla armor. That takes me back to the Fallout 3. Oh yeah, baby. Oops.
I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment.
Yep.
There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
You wanna say pain? Yes, but it's okay.
Of course. It makes
Come on.
I'm terribly
I don't wanna hear the story.
Yeah. My friends die in that caravan. I feel I chose the route we took the day we were attacked.
Right.
Sometimes yeah.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right.
Ooh, yes. Great success.
I really think I need it now. I've distracted. I'll finish up. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant.
So, I have something.
What can I do?
Do I give you something that I wanna get back, maybe? It doesn't look like it. So we need to get to head where exactly? I'm gonna take it out the new weapon that I get. I think I have everything. If I don't, I have to go take something. So let me check it out something. So it looks like we're taking a little bit longer to the video we need to make. So I guess I'm gonna finish in here. I'm gonna build the robot thingy that she needs. Oh nope, I don't have the supplies. Yep, let me check that weapon that we get now, and probably end the episode. No, I cannot do that with the power armor, and I have to rebuild that one. Probably check out the thing, the Tesla one. Come on, Piper, out of the way. A Zoltron blade. I don't have the blacksmith. Oh nope, I don't have adhesive. So let me take a cut, go take some adhesive, and we'll come back. Alright, let's see what we have to do. We have shotgun, charging barrel.
Do you have a minute?
Let's go with the charging barrel for now. And that one. Why not? I get another thing, I get the Mr. Hunter blade. Yeah, that's awesome. Let's check it out, guys. Let's check it out. And I think I have some junk that I can remove. And probably the fat man. And now we are not overcamper. Later, Preston. I have to do some demonstration here. Come on. Did I press it? Here. Ooh. Fancy. So, hey, Mr. Gandhi, I have something to show you. What? This is awesome. Yeah, take that. That's awesome. I love it. What? Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Let's take it out. This is the other thing. Let's take check out the automatic barrel. Why not? What? That's right, dude! I can't believe what kind of damage is that thing's doing. Yeah, it's all the time, but it's awesome! Let's take out what was the other one. That was the shotgun barrel. And that was the idiot savant perk that we took there. Ooh, nice. I like it. And the recoil thing, it's cool. So guys, that is going to be for today. Nope, we don't want that. So, we play with some robots. We have some amazing explosion. We get some awesome new builds, new stuff, new weapons that I like, and it's awesome. So, have a wonderful, wonderful day. I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Fallout 4 with the new DLC. Woohoo! Woohoo! Come here, Ada. Jump with me. Yeah, that was awesome. Awesome.